Honorable members, this is a very important bill, and I think it's critical that members pay attention to the bill and make sure that we have a very harmonious debate on this matter. And so leadership should take control and get as many people as possible to be part of the consideration of the bill, even though it's been referred to the Committee on Constitutional, Legal and Parliamentary Affairs. You know, by our standing orders, any member of parliament could attend the sitting of any committee. You would definitely be captured as in attendance. This bill should be done under a certificate of urgency. If my attention had earlier on been drawn to it, I would have so stated in my referral of the bill to the Committee on Constitutional, Legal and Parliamentary Affairs. Now that I have that communication in my hands, I so direct that the committee should consider this bill under the certificate of urgency using the standing orders of the House. In other words, this directive is not determining that the bill is of urgent nature. That will be done by the appropriate committee. But definitely, the indication is clear from the proposers of the bill that that is their wish. But that is just a wish and nothing but a wish.